before we indulge in an incredible performance from them. It seems completely apparent from this band, Arctic Monkeys, that could draw in more than 70,000 people to two of the biggest gigs of the year, is that no one ever doubted that they could pull this off. In the year that's seen Arctic Monkeys get a number one album, win Brit Awards, be nominated for an Ivor Novello as well, it seemed there is no stopping this band from Sheffield who first rocketed into our lives back in 2002. So here we go, a 19-track set list, catching all the highlights of the weekend when Sheffield reigned supreme.
You've had a few. somebody new. Now I'll throw it through, crawling back to you. If this feeling flows both ways, we're sort of hoping that you'd stay. That the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Yeah, too busy being yours to fall. Ever thought of calling, darling? Do you want me crawling back to you?
Finsbury Park highlights.
XFM.
Got some interstellar geezer skin boots and a helter-skelter and a little finger, and I ride it endlessly. She's got a Barbarella silver swimsuit, and when she needs to shelter from reality, she takes a dip in my daydream. Oh, my days am best when the sunset gets itself behind that little lady sitting on the passenger side. It's much less picturesque without a catching the light. The horizon tries, but it's just not as kind on the eye as Annabella. You can be bloody sure. Arabella's got a 70s head, but baby, she's a modern lover. It's an exploration she's made of outer space. And her friggin' lips are like the galaxy's edge, and her kiss the color of a constellation falling into place. Knows what I mean? Oh, my days am best when the sunset gets itself behind that little lady sitting on the passenger side. It's much less picturesque without a catch in the light. The horizon tries, but it's just not as kind on the eyes as Alabama. So it sounds
Arctic Monkeys, live.
Finsbury Park highlights.
Couldn't slip through, or at least that's the impression I'm getting.
forget, cause you're smooth and you're wet. She's not aware, yeah, but she's yours. She'll be saying, use me, show me the jacuzzi. I imagine I's there on a plate, you're a rendezvous ring. Means that you'll never be frightened to make them wait for a while. I doubt it's your style not to care what you say. Out to acquire, the eyes are on fire. You are the unforecasted storm. Whoa! Collected and commanded, you read the other story standing with your renditions and jokes. Bell as hundreds of blokes that have wept because you've stolen there. Sunder, are you pulsing on Sunder? Because we can't get our eyes off the t-shirts and ties combination. Well, see you later in our beta.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Arctic Monkeys from I Green. Great to see you. And if you haven't already, now might be the time to get on your dancing shoes. There's one thing on your mind. Open and looking for you. Shy, I'll be rummaging through. Oh, I'm a discharge horror. You've seen your future bright. Yeah, but it's so, so absurd for you to say the first word. So you're waiting and waiting and the only reason that you came. So what you're scared for? Why don't you always do the same? It's what you're there for. Don't you know the lights are flashing down in here tonight? And so my exchange of glance, but keep pretending to dance. Don't act like it's not happening, no, as if it's impolite to go mention your name. Instead you'll just do the same as they all do and hope for the best. Sugar, the only reason that you came. So what are you scared for? Why don't you always do the same? It's what you're there for. You sexy little swine. Open now, looking for you. Sure, I'll be rummaging through. And I said that they should shout horror. You see your future bright. Yeah, but it's so, so absurd for you to say the first word. So you're waiting and waiting up.
Arctic Monkeys, live.
Finsbury Park highlights.
XFM.
Of course, we got Mr. Matthew J. Elders the third on the drums, everybody. Makes it loud. We'll be right back.
of the quickening canoe, the first of its kind to get to the moon. Give me a needy, needy, mighty moe. A lip, dip, doggish rock and roll.
This is XFM, the evening show. I'm Danielle Perry. We are halfway through what is set to be the most incredible gig, I think, of the career of the Arctic Monkeys. These exclusive recordings are from this weekend at Finsbury Park, where I said earlier, Sheffield reigns supreme. Keep your memories coming through at XFM on Twitter tonight. 83936 is your text. So many people quoting it, the best night of their lives. This is track 9.
the mirror's image. It tells me it's home time, but I'm not finished, 'cause you're not by my side. And as I arrived, I thought I saw you leaving, carrying your shoes. Decided that once again I was just dreaming, a bumping into you. Now it's 3 in the morning, and I'm trying to change your mind. Left you multiple missed calls, and to my message you replied. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Why'd you only call me when you're high? Somewhere dark, talking the same night. I need a partner. Well, are you out tonight? It's harder and harder to get you to listen, or I get through the gears. Incapable of making all right decisions and having bad ideas. Now it's 3 in the morning, and I'm trying to change your mind. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Why'd you only call me when you're high? Oh, but I can see you here, wonder where am I? It sort of feels like I'm running out of time. I haven't found what I was hoping to find. You said you gotta be up in the morning, gonna have an early night. Started to bomb me, baby. Why'd you only call me when you're high?
It is Arctic Monkeys live at Finsbury. And now we take us back to the album Humbug from 2009 on this huge journey from the Arctic Monkeys.
Well, I've got you down there. I thought I saw you in the battleship, but it was only a lookalike. She was nothing but a vision trick. Under the warning light, she was close, close enough to be our ghost. But my chances turned to toast when I asked her if I could call her your name. Thought I saw you in the rusty hole, fuddled up in a wicker chair. I wandered over for a closer look, kissed whoever was sitting there. She was close, and she held me very tightly, till I asked awfully politely, please, can I call you her name? And I elongated my lift hole. Yeah, I let him go the long way round. I snapped your sense on the seatbelt, so close that the walls were wet. Zero to tabs and electro sets. No, you can't call me her name. So tell me, where's your hiding place? You see, I'm worried I'll forget your face. And I've asked everyone, I'm beginning to think I all along. I elongated my lift hole. Yeah, I let him go the long way around. I smelled your scent on the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. Give it up for Jamie Cook on the electric guitar, baby. On her own. Well, I knew that she'd understand. She was close, well, you couldn't get much closer. She said, I'm really not supposed to, but yes, you can call me anything you want.
I want to do some old for the girls. Do you know, I bet you look good on the dance floor.
Good on the dance floor, dancing to electro pop like a robot from 1980. to despair. But that sound, yeah, you're calling me, and I don't think it's very fair. Your shoulders are frozen, oh, but you're an explosion. Your name isn't real, but I don't like the sound of lights, and I fuse my results and I bang, 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 oh. I bet that you look good on the dance floor. I don't know if you're looking for romance or don't know what you're looking for. I said, I bet that you look good on the dance floor. Dancing to electro pop like a robot from 1984. From 1984. I know there ain't no love, no. I want to use our capital. Just banging tunes in DJ session, the dirty dance floor, and dreams of naughtiness. All right.
Arctic Monkeys, live.
Finsbury Park highlights. Thought didn't approve of your knocking boots. Never stopped you letting me
tea, me and Chatter Hop on the King and Queen seat. Like the beginning of Mean Street, you can be my baby.
Arctic Monkeys, live from Finsbury Park over the weekend, the exclusive broadcast here on XFM. So much love coming to you on the show.
Thank you very much for having us, Finsbury Park. We got a good night, though. This one's called 505. Good night.
To 505, if it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination you're waiting, lying on your side with your hands between your thighs. When you look at me like that, my darling, what did you expect? I'll probably still adore you with your hands around my neck, or I did last time I checked.
Arctic Monkeys live from Finsbury Park, exclusively playing out here on XFM this evening. Absolute joy to be behind the microphone at this particular point as well. So that track 505 closed the set both nights over the weekend, and I'm sure everyone was just waiting for the encore, but what would they play? Such a huge discography now to choose from. But then I think to the audience's complete, utter delight, and Mr. Alex Turner walked out alone to start.
I feel like playing an old song on just on my own with the acoustic. Because I'm only human. It's been a while, so bear with us.
Rolled in my wear classic Reeboks, or knackered Converse, or tracky bottoms tucked in socks. But all of that's what the point is now. The point's that there ain't no romance around it, and there's the truth that they can't see. They probably like to throw a punch at me, and if you could only see them, then you would agree. Agree that there ain't no romance around there, you know. Oh, it's a funny thing, you know. Well, tell them if you like. Well, tell them all tonight, they'll never listen. Because the minds are made up from causes all okay to carry on that way.
Keep them on that.
Overhead is broken bones. There's older music, so that there's new ringtones. And it don't take no Sherlock Holmes to see it's a little different around here. Don't get me wrong, no, there's boys in bands and kids who like to fight with pool cues in their hands. Baby, I've had a couple of cans, and I think it's alright to act like with these guys, don't you know? Oh, it's a funny thing, you know. Well, tell them if you like. We'll tell them all tonight, they'll never listen. Because the minds are made up and course it's all okay to carry on that way, but I said no, oh no. Well, you won't get me to go. Not anywhere, not anywhere. No, I don't care.
XFM Arctic Monkeys live.
Finsbury Park highlights.
Zone. I saw this coming from the start. The shade rattled and rolled. All the cracks in blackout blinds cast patterns on the ceiling, but you're feeling fine. I thought it was dark outside. I thought it was dark outside. So we all go back to yours, and you sit on top to me on the floor. There's no need to show me around, baby. I feel like I've been here before. I've been wondering where the later when you tell everybody to go. Way up on me, one for the road. I knew this would be on the car. I knew you wouldn't fall. I saw this coming from the start. Ooh.
shake, rattle, and roll. So we all go back to yours and you sit and talk to me on the floor. Well, there's no need to show me around, mama. I feel like I've been here before. I've been watching revelation when you tell everybody to go. Play upon me one for the road.
So we're halfway through the encore of this broadcast of the highlights from this incredible gig and show that Arctic Monkeys put on at Finsbury Park over the weekend. We have but two tracks left to play you, and I'd love to hear from you. What were your actual highlights if you were there or if you're listening tonight? Let me know at XFM. 83936 is your text as well.
High. Let me be a coffee pot. You call the shots, babe. I just wanna be yours. The secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. As deep as the Pacific Ocean, I wanna be yours. Oh, secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Be yours. I just want.
Arctic Monkeys live.
Finsbury Park highlights.
Thank you very much, Finsbury Park. You've been absolutely wonderful. We love you. We'll see you again sometime. I really hope.
This one's called Are You Mine, baby?
I'm a puppet on a string, Tracy Allen, time traveling, diamond cutter, sheet heartache. They come to find you, four in some velvet morning, years too late. She's a silver lining, Lone Ranger riding through an open space. In my mind, when she's not right there beside me, I go crazy, cause he is a wild woman be. And satisfaction feels like a distant memory. Of all I want to ever say is, are you mine? Yeah. Well, are you mine? Oh. Are you mine? Are you mine? Oh, I. Guess what I'm trying to say is, I need the deep end to keep imagining meeting wished away. Entire lifetimes unfair, we're not somewhere misbehaving for days. Great escape, last track of time on space. Here's a silver lining, climbing on my desire. And I go crazy, cause here is where I wanna be. And satisfaction feels like just a memory. And I can't help myself. What I never say is, are you mine? Well, are you mine?
Are you
mine? Well, are you mine? Are you mine? Oh, I. And I fill out the chase, moves in a steel ways, so in case I'm mistaken, I just wanna hear you say you got me, baby. Are you mine? She's a silver lining, Lone Ranger riding through an open space. In my mind, when she's not right there beside me, go crazy, cause here is where I wanna be. And satisfaction feels like just a memory. And I can't help myself, all right. What I ever say is, are you mine? Well, are you mine? She's a silver lining, Lone Ranger riding through an open space. In my mind, when she's not right, ever since.